Thank you. this last piece is in four different movements. It's called the History of the Tango, and each movement tries to take you through the progression of the different harmonic densities of characteristic tango. So I'm going to read the first program for Bordello 1900. The tango originates in Buenos Aires in 1882. It was first published on the guitar, it was first played on the guitar and flute. Arrangements then came to include the piano and later the concertina. This music is full of grace and liveliness. It paints a picture of the good-natured chatter of the French, Italian, and Spanish women who peopled these bordellos as they teased the policemen, thieves, sailors, and riffraff that came along to see them. This is a happy tango. Thank you. Conventional Cafe in 1930. This is another age of the tango. People stopped dancing as early as 1900, preferred instead simply to listen to it. It became more musical, more romantic. This tango has undergone total transformation. The movements are slower with new and often melancholy harmonies. Tango orchestras come to exist of two violins, two concertinas, a piano, and a bass. The tango is sometimes sung as well. time of rapidly expanding international exchange, the tango evolves again as Brazil and Argentina come together in Buenos Aires. The bossa nova and the new tango are moving to the same beat. Audiences rush to nightclubs to listen earnestly to the new tango. This marks a revolution and a profound alteration in some of the original tango forms.
Thank you.
Certain concepts in tango music become intertwined with modern music. Bartok, Stravinsky, and other composers reminisce to the tune of tango music. This is today's tango, the tango of the future.